Good morning from the piazza at the Royal Opera House. Having my second coffee. About to go into Aida rehearsals in a few minutes. So just a very spontaneous, off-the-cuff reflection on this week. It's a Saturday. I have been in St. James's every day this week, St. James's Park, looking at the tulips. I've been enjoying lots of varied music this week. Yesterday I discovered this new song by Rusty Egan, Chris Payne, and Oscar Egan called ORChestra, which I shall link in the description. Beautiful new track. I've been listening to Aida, of course, in rehearsals and just at home. What else have I been listening to? Oh yes, the Swan Lake. And yeah, so music, gardens, art and theatre coming together in a really beautiful way. And I think moving forward, it's exactly where I want my mind to be and body and soul and everything. That's what I want to be weaving through. That is my flower path. Understanding, refining my knowledge and appreciation and awareness of all of these beautiful things that exist in the world and finding the connections and yeah, using that as my guide as I try to make my own theatre and write my own plays. And yeah, I've got some exciting news to share with you, not just yet, but I look forward to that. And I'm also excited for next week's videos because I've got a few little things that I want to test out and experiment. 10 days time, or 9 days time now, it'll be the 100th day on the Hanamichi. Where is time going? Where is time going? I don't even know. Shakespeare's birthday tomorrow. It's crazy. But I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying life in general. And I'm really, really, really glad to have this opportunity to share not only my thoughts, but what I'm seeing, what I'm hearing, what I'm engaging with, what I'm reading. It's a very, very, very multi-sensory experience, and it feels very intimate to be able to share it with you. And it's great for me because I can reflect on it and I can kind of look back on these moments and, you know, draw even more from it. So anyway, those are just my thoughts. Better get going to my rehearsal now. Have a lovely weekend. And yeah, happy birthday, Shakespeare, for tomorrow.